Ciao, Maria, aspiring professional, professional trader. I'm Almighty. Today is Wednesday, July 3rd, 2019, and let me show you the profitable trade that I took starting from the overnight session. As you can see, I placed 5 penny short order at 7 minutes from the opening after I see these big selling balances here in the 5 minute footprint chart. So I knew that this was the level of most important dynamic resistance. So I knew that in this scenario, market wanted to go short. So I placed my order there. Market executed my order. My stop loss is just above this dynamic resistance and above this violet line. My first target is here. And then my last target is 2 ticks above this black line. That is 2 days ago, previous session high. And also the VWAP of the overnight electronic session. As I enter, as you can see, this is a market profile. I went with the weak double bottom of this swing low. So this is why I entered short, also together with the dynamic resistance. Then market went lower to targeting my first target. As you can see, there are all these big selling balances here. Market took my first 4 contracts. Then I move my stop loss from here, just break even plus one, or behind all these big selling balances. And then market went lower. This is a market profile after the Optitudes opening. As you can see, yesterday we got an inside day with the early morning high, the early morning low that was broken either side. And then we got an acceleration high before the close. But in this scenario, the day was inside. Then in the Asia session, market stayed within range. In the London session, market broke even higher. So in this scenario, we were in a gap up opening. And this is the opening. As you can see, in the first few seconds, market did a probe down. And then when I saw the first 1 minute candle closing red, I moved my stop profit from here just above this big selling balance. And then market after the first minute went to target. And that's it for the first profitable trade. And I took $375 profit. Then I'm showing you the second profitable trade. It's a trade long because I placed 5 penny buy order here. Because when I saw the market that didn't close the gap because the gap was closed at this black line here, I knew that buyers were stronger. So I was waiting for a big push of buyers that happened here. As you can see in the 5 minute footprint chart, there is this big selling balances. And I knew that the market was going higher. So market executed my order. Spent a little bit of time here because confidence was lacking. But then market, as you can see, after the COT of trapped sellers here on just these 3 stacked buying balances, I knew the market was going higher. And then market at this point I decided to move my stop loss from here, just break even plus two, or just behind below this big buying balance, the most important support level at this point in the market. And the market went even higher, as you can see, took my first 3 contracts, and then I moved. I left my trailing stop profit here, and then market unfortunately pulled back and stopped me out on trailing stop profit. But it doesn't matter because what matters is profit. And today, with these 2 profitable trades, I collected $1,725. So, my friend, if you really want to trade like I do, or even better in future stock option markets, then write your story now. Send your story link below this video. My friend, I wish you big, juicy, effective profits at every single trading session in your trading. Very soon, ciao from Almighty. See you tomorrow for the next profitable trade. Ciao.